Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening.
Hello,
as you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, Argentina. Excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people.
Great hit!
Well, that's a real statement of intent from the skipper. He can talk the talk and walk the walk. Fabulous.
There was to be only one outcome.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
After 2 minutes is number 10, Lionel Messi.
So, a breakthrough already. De Paul. Messi. Fiddles it through. Hit into the middle. Played out to the left flank. And here's the chance to counter. And the counter is on. De Paul. Great ball, and he's in here. Shapes to shoot! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Oh, he's picked out the runner. That's a poor pass, too easily intercepted. Otamendi. Shifted upfield, over to the left. Tagliafico. And the defence can get it clear. And it's Di Maria. A real chance to break, and Martinez! He's done very well to get to that.
Martinez simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Oh, the ball's run loose here. Oh, that's a fine challenge. And now they can spring out of defence. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Now it's Di Maria. It's been intercepted. It's run loose. Has a goal! Shot could be on. Picked out De Paul! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Argentina, corner number two then. He's had a shot! So, third corner of the game. France can counter properly here. It's Di Maria!
He was berating his defence before making the save, and he's at it again now.
And here's Messi.
Lo Celso.
Lo Celso! And he's there to make a great save.
Lo Celso is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Crossed into the middle. Gets up to head it! He got the hard part right, but the rest wrong. And the pass is intercepted.
There will be 1 minute added time.
And the first 45 minutes are up. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Argentina deserve to be ahead and probably should be in front by more, considering the amount of chances they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half and a good solid win.
Argentina leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Argentina going well here, and they're in a good position to kick.
And another time! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Pavard. De Paul belts one. That's a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Now there's a fight. And the shot. He scores. Two to the good. They have breathing space. All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football. And as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
After 58 minutes is number 22, Lautaro Martinez.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter.
The
They've got them where they want them.
71,898.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. And it's Di Maria. Could move up a gear here. Spread out to the left. Well read. Nice interception. At the keeper.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Nkunku. Martinez. And here's Messi. So, what can they make of this? Interesting ball. And he's found the run. Now it's Mbappe. There's no Mbappe! That was a good run. The defense looked beaten there. Now it's Lo Celso. Martinez. Messi. And Messi! Now who's going to be first to this? Nkunku. Taliafico gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball. And it's Messi. Martinez! Martinez! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
Argentina clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
Argentina, after 83 minutes, is number 22, Lautaro Martinez. Substitution.
France can make their change now with a break in play. Argentina take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Well, time. Excellent interception. And Martinez!
2 added minutes has been indicated.
And tested the keeper. Mbappe. And he's in a really good position here now. Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. Argentina, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. Martinez picking up the Man of the Match award. And no surprise there. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Argentina were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong. And it proved to be the decisive area.
Just a quick announcement. It is now time for our
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury.